This is how quarters are made. Start with a Barbie frying pan and one pachinko ball. Place the pachinko ball in the center of the frying pan. Then with a rhinoplasty hammer, strike the pachinko ball and smash it in. That will give you one US quarter. So, do you think this is why there's coin shortages in the United States?